May.
May is terrible.
Why?
May is good.
Because we have Mother's Day, we have graduations, we have First Communions, we have lots of other celebrations.
What are you eating, Nora?
And you don't have a birthday.
Yeah. Now, Nora, are you having one piece of birthday cake?
No.
What are you eating?
One cake.
Nice.
Eileen, do you want coffee?
Oh, no.